two of them all candidates for all NBA as James has a three way outside. LeBron James now in double figures.